Okay, Ma, this is for you. This is my new 55-gallon tank. It is big. And you can see, compared to the size of this apartment, how really big it is. Yeah. And see what I got in here? I inherited these quarries from the lady who gave it to us. Her name is Karen. And somewhere in there, there's a molly. She usually likes to hide out over here. Yeah. And there's my neons. And back there's a mixed group of scissor tail rasboras and Congo tetras and one bleeding heart tetra. And here's more bleeding hearts. Here's another one over here, back behind that plant. And the algae eaters are huge, and they like to stay in that house. So we're not going to see them today. They're not going to let us. And this morning when I got back from the dog park, I noticed that there were clusters of eggs on the side of the tank. There's one. I don't know if it'll focus. There's another over there by the power head. Don't know if you could see it very well. And you come over here, and here's another cluster. Now, I don't know who laid those eggs. There sure are a lot of them. I do know that when this friend of mine had the tank, the quarries bred, and had 8 babies, and some of them are in there. A couple of them died in transport. But anyways, that's my new aquarium. Well, it's not new. It's got one brown hood and a black one. So it's not new. But it's new to me. Now there they are. It's running on a filter that's actually built for an 80-gallon aquarium. Minimum. And another filter that she had put in there to just keep the water sparkling clean. And 2 power heads to oxygenate the water. So it's running pretty quickly, just like you would see in a regular river. But that's my aquarium. And this is me signing off. Good night.